And some sad news to report, the last living sibling of the late Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. has died.
Christine King Farris passed away yesterday. She was the eldest sibling of the renowned civil rights icon. She spent decades as a college professor at her alma mater, Spelman College. She was also a founding member of the King Center in Atlanta. Christine King Farris was 95 years old.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.